हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आज डेली ड्रग कॉन्सेप्ट में हम लोग देखने जा रहे हैं अ ड्रग कॉल्ड डाइजेपैम. ओके, दिस बिलोंग्स टू द कैटेगरी ऑफ एंटी कन्वल्सेंट ड्रग. ओके, सो लेट्स नो मोर अबाउट द डाइजेपैम. डाइजेपैम इज इंडिकेटेड इन एंजाइटी, एपिलेप्सी, अल्कोहल विड्रॉल सिम्टम्स when the neurons get hyperly activated in the body. Okay, the dosage form which are available are mostly tablet, injections, gel, and very rare cases emulsions as well. Okay, the doses recommended for diazepam are 1 mg to 10 mg. 10 mg may lead to the toxic effect, so that is the extreme case that can be given to the patient. Okay, it is contraindicated in cases of the sleep apnea syndrome. Means what? Sleep apnea syndrome, there is the breathing disorder while sleeping, breathing repeatedly stops and restart itself. Okay, so this means the sleep apnea syndrome. It is also contraindicated in case of the myasthenia gravis. It means that the muscle get too much weakened. Okay, the for example, the dropping of the eyelid. So this action is totally involuntary to the patient. This is also contraindicated in the cases of severe liver and kidney diseases, breathing problem, and the pregnancy. Okay, the side effects associated with diazepam are drowsiness, tiredness, muscle weakness, dry mouth, constipation, and headache. The brand names which are available are Valium, Calpos, Diastat, Dizep, Equipam, Lori, etc. This comes under the Schedule H1 drug. Schedule H1 because, see, Schedule H1 is recommended for the doses which are prescribed by the doctor as well and the drugs which are habit forming. So diazepam is the habit forming. Okay, so that's why it is comes under the Schedule H1. Now we'll see the mode of action. How diazepam works? It enhances the activity of the inhibitory neurotransmitter called the GABA. Okay, at the GABA-A1 receptor. When GABA bound to the GABA-A1 receptor, the neuron opens the channel which allows chloride ion to pass inside the neuron. This negative chloride ions make the neuron less responsive to the other neurotransmitter such as the serotonin and the dopamine, which would normally excite it. Thus, calming of the nervous activity takes place. In short, it means that diazepam works by enhancing the GABA activity, and GABA is what? It is inhibitory neurotransmitter. So diazepam tells GABA that you inhibit the neurotransmission. There is a disbalance already, there is an increased activity of the neurofunction. So what diazepam tells GABA that you decrease the activity of the neurotransmitter. Okay, and how GABA how does it happen that GABA, when it's bounds to the GABA receptor, it allows the chloride ion to pass inside the neuron. What this chloride ions will do? They will cause the neuron to give the less response to the other neurotransmitter. Other neurotransmitter means serotonin and dopamine, which excites the neuron. So ultimately, it all things affect into the calming of the nervous activity. Okay, so I hope you have understood the activity and the mode of action of the diazepam. Okay, thank you for listening.